In 2015, Mausim Rani joined a school in Katoriya, which is a small village in Banka district of Bihar. But she was scared because everybody said that the school is haunted. There were only 6 girls in the entire school and fewer teachers because nobody wanted to go to the haunted school. Low attendance and poor learning outcome were the two factors which Ecovation wanted to change. Me and Akshit wanted to take Ecovation and our smart classes to rural India. We started with Bihar, where I am from. The app has chapters which are fun and easy to watch. It uses artificial intelligence and big data to personalize the learning experience for students so that they can learn at their own pace. Our video lessons are in local languages such as Bhojpuri, Santhali, Odia, and Assamese, which makes it really easy for the students to understand. The classes have VR headsets. They take students to the places where they cannot otherwise go, like a trip through the solar system. There were only 6 students when we started the program in Katoriya. After 2 years, we have 600 students studying here. The teachers are happier and nobody thinks that the school is haunted anymore. Ecovation has changed the face of education for more than 50 lakh students and 10,000 schools in Bihar, Jharkhand and 6 other states. Attendance has increased from 17 to 53%. The passing rate has gone up from 38 to 71%. The only thing which could have changed this is technology.